Good morning guys. Hi guys. Okay. In this video, I am explaining about important questions in differential equation, third unity, third unit question. Okay. In this question, solve d square y by dx square minus 3 dy by dx plus 2y is equal to 3 sin x. Okay. This d square y by dx square, then we have to write capital D square. Okay. d square by dx square, capital D square into y. Minus 3dy plus 2y is equal to 3 sin x. Okay, 3 sin x. Okay, then in this we have to common 5y. We have to take common y. D square minus 3d plus 2 into y is equal to 3 sin x. Okay, now if the equation a form on the f of d into y is equal to q of x, f of d into y is equal to q of x. What is f of d value? D square minus 3d plus 2 and q of x is 3 sin x. Then auxiliary equation of, we have to find out auxiliary equation of f of d into y is equal to 0 is, that is f of m is equal to 0. F of m is equal to 0 means, then if we have to substitute m value instead of d, okay, m value instead of d, that is m square minus 3m plus 2 is equal to 0. Then we have to find out two factors, m square minus 2m minus m plus 2 is equal to 0, m common is the m minus 2, minus 1 common is the m minus 2 is equal to 0. Next, again minus 2, m minus 2 common is the m minus 1 is equal to 0. That is m values are 2 comma 1. These roots are, what is these roots? These roots are real and distinct value. Then what is the complementary function? Roots are real and real and distinct values. Then the complementary function is yc is equal to. Complementary function means yc. Yc is equal to c1 e power m1x. We have to take 1 or 2. Edo okati iskochu x iskuntam. m1x. M1 ante 1 value plus c2 into e power 2. 2x. Okay. This is the complementary function. And then again we have to find out particular integration. Okay na? Again we have to find out particular integration, that is yp. Okay. The yp is equal to, means particular, we have to find out particular integration, then we have to first to q of x value manipulate q of x. We have to based on q of x value. Okay. We have to find out particular integration based on q of x. What is the q of x value? Sin x. Okay. Sin x, in terms of sin they're given, okay, that is means sin ax. Okay, particular integration lo sin ax means sin ax is there, okay, na they given sin ax, then the particular integration pi yp is equal to q of x by f of d. Here q of x, what is the q of x? 3 sin x. 3 sin x by f of d means d square minus 3d plus 2. Okay, now here d square means here q of x by f of d. Here d square means substitute d square instead of minus a square. Okay, d square is equal to minus a square. Already meeku oka table untundi, particular integration table untundi book lo untundi, ok sari refer cheyandi. 3 sin x by d square minus 3d plus 2. We have to substitute d square minus a square. Minus a square means what is the a value? Sin ax, right? Sin ax side. Ikkada manaki em undi, ikkada question lo chudandi, sin x. Sin x means a is equal to, what is the value? A is equal to 1. Okay, a is equal to 1. That is 3 sin x by d square means minus 1. Okay, d square is equal to minus 1 square. 1 square means 1. Minus 1 minus 3d plus 2. That is 3 sin x minus 1 2, that is plus 1 minus 3. Okay, this is the yp. Then we have to rationalize, that is 1 plus 3 with 1 plus 3. 3 sin x into 1 plus 3d by a minus b whole square, a minus b into a plus b whole, that is a square minus b square. A square minus b square means 9d square. Okay, then 3 sin x multiplication here with 3 sin x plus 3 into 3, 9d sin x by 1 minus 9d square. Okay, 1 minus 9d square. Then చూడండి ఇక్కడ 3 sin x ప్లస్ 9 d మీన్స్ వాట్ ఇస్ ద d d బై dx ఓకేనా వాట్ ఇస్ ద క్యాపిటల్ d వాట్ ఇస్ ద క్యాపిటల్ d వాల్యూ దట్ ఇస్ d బై dx రైట్ దెన్ d ఇస్ d బై dx ఆఫ్ sin x దట్ ఇస్ cos x డిఫరెన్షియేట్ చేయాలి 1 మైనస్ d స్క్వేర్ హియర్ వాట్ ఇస్ ద d స్క్వేర్ వాల్యూ d స్క్వేర్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు మైనస్ a స్క్వేర్ minus v square means a is what is the value 1 1 minus 1 square that is minus 1 okay yp is equal to 3 sin x plus 9 cos x 1 minus 2 minus plus 9 that is by 10 this is the particular integration therefore the general solution of given given differential equation is that is y is equal to yc plus yp complementary function plus particular integration what is the complementary function c1 e power x plus c2 e power 2x plus 3 sin x 3 sin x plus 9 cos x by f this is the part general solution of the given differential equation okay thank you This is the very, very important question.